G'day guys, rut's over for another year. Didn't get a stag on the ground this year, this is from last year, but mainly hunted with the bow. Spent pretty much the whole time with the bow, took a couple hinds with the rifle just for meat, but it was very hot, very dry, got pretty much no rain, all rut. From about May there hasn't really been any rain here in Wollongong. Did manage to see one really top quality stag that was better than these ones that I've already got. Didn't get him on the ground. I did get some good video of him though, which is pretty happy with that. All the other stags, saw a few 27s, 28s, let them all walk, but that one that I was trying for just didn't quite get there. This is the stag from last year, the nice velvet that I got. Has really good mass, so really happy with that. And the cape came up top quality. So pretty stoked with this guy. There's been plenty of action this year. Lots of hinds chatting away and squawking, and got a new little squeaker that they've been responding to. But apart from that, enjoy the video. And
step into the flame. Go on and take the wheel and turn it back to the stars and let the fates collide. If I choose to live, then it's life on the edge, so close until I touch the grave. Turn it back to the